Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Wild West Roleplay. Today, Roder LeRoy will continue his shenanigans and tomfoolery. Don't shoot the city. Greetings and salutations. We're waiting in queue. How's everyone doing tonight? Yeah. Don't shoot the city. You're double fisting people. That's horrible.
Thank you. to be embarrassed about. If Prissy makes you happy, that's all that matters.
Lots of people still have things from when they were younger they cherish.
Lorraine, turn the TV down. Toads in one. Put her down. Well, I think you're doing the stereotypical thing of, oh, Western, I need to talk like a hick. You gotta break. I can help you with voices, but you gotta take the criticism in a good way. All right, you know, you ever watched Princess Bride? It is amazing I can see anything because my eyes are... I don't think that's Princess Bride. Yeah. My name is Inigo Montoya. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. be better than Billy Bob. Then just smooth it off. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Now prepare to die. Inigo Montoya was played by Mandy Patinkin. Yeah, there you go. Now take that and throw it from the bottom of your throat. Zorro's Mexican. Your hick voice is like overplayed is the I mean some people don't. It's fun though. See that right there, that's fine. That was great. Yeah, when you're doing earlier, you're like, well, I don't know what we should do here. You was really twanging it out. You smell like the dead. Actually, voice acting is probably one of the easier things to learn. You're saying you can't shuffle cards? The cue is brutal. 4 of 7. Holy shit. Alright, let's check server 1. Going to 1. 1 is instantaneous. Well, thanks for the bits, man. How are you doing today? What's this shit getting sick in the goddamn desert? Say here, boy. What kind of mission you got? Tumbleweed. You're just taking me further and further in this goddamn desert. Yeah, there might be some people there. Who knows? We're gonna find out in today's edition of What the Fuck's Rotor Gonna Do? It's on the table. There we go, delivering the goods.
Daddy, you sure could...
Noreen, you need to go to bed. Now.
No, but I'm trying to tell you something.
What? Whatever, go to bed. Of fatherhood. The greetings that the children give when they want something. What will we do today? There's a tear in my beer, and I can't find my dear. Drinking my troubles away every day. Shit. So what are you all fine folks up to this evening? Well, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Goddamn. I'll tell you what though, going out the fucking tumbleweed fucking sucks. I thought this shit was going to send me back to goddamn Valentine, but it didn't. These horses are slow as shit. They got some badass mohawks on them, though. Let's get some first person fucking carriage driving going on. Here we are, boys. Yeah. Shit's better than fucking NASCAR. God damn. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to the carriage ride. Oh shit, there's the fucking road, goddamn. I was like looking over there. I was like, those mountains are pretty. Let's go there. But that would not be the thing to do. Oh shit, no. Don't hit the fucking route. Keep going. God damn it. Driving this fucking cart in first person is something else. Well, I think we made it to Tumbleweed. Stop, you fucking horses. God damn. Where's my dog? The antelope are stuck in the fucking gate, huh? Why horses? Quit being stupid shits. Get off the wagon to unpack. F to unpack. Use your F muscle and you will carry sacks. Unpacking. Put it in the invisible box. F muscle. Use your F muscle. Use your F muscle. Let's use that motherfucking F muscle. F muscle this, F muscle that. What are we going to do? More F muscles. He's like, look at me, I'm walking with my back and butt. Hello? Alright, hold on. More F muscles. Let's get the F muscles going. I'm doing it. I'm getting it done. I'm stuck with it. Got me $50. Hot damn. What you got? You gonna send me back to Valentine Boy? I've been sitting here trying to find myself. Oh good, I gotta go to Valentine anyways. One second, guys. Alright, let's take this fucker to Valentine. And in here. What are you doing out of your bedroom? Eating. God damn, that's one hell of a fucking drive. Well, let's get this shit done so we'll have some money for the day.
Daddy, what does the cat really like?
The cat really likes sleeping.
Fish?
No, it seems...
What does he really like eating?
It just depends on the cat. Every cat's different. Greetings and salutations. Check out those antelope. That one's running the wrong way. Seems we might be riding into a dust storm. Look at that hawk. Holy shit. My daughter said, "Oh no, you're going to die." So how are you doing tonight, Chad?
Did you
turn it down. There's a bunch of boar. Can anybody say free bacon? I don't know what the hell you're talking about there, but I think you might like it if you come on over here and scoops next to me. Yeah. Kiki Walker. One, two, three, four, five. Let's get around alive. I've been sitting here on this carriage of freight. I'm moving it across a desert landscape. There's some antelope and a bunch of rattlesnakes. There's a poison water hole of which I shall not partake. Yeah. I've got a black hat, some glasses, and a black dress shirt. My slacks are black, and I like to smirk. I got an 1899 pistol, yeah. You might want to move, mister. Really? Move it, boy. Told you not to do it, dickhead. Said you wanted to move, you didn't fucking listen. You know, riding in these carriages back then had to hurt your ass like none other. I mean, yeah, they got you on a double leaf spring suspended bench, but I mean, that can only do so much. what are we going to do? You get on a move, dickhead. Rabbit. God damn, it's a rabbit running down the road. Holy shit. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Wild West RP featuring Leroy Rodor. Shoot the antelope. Run, scatter. I don't know what you're going to be doing, but you ain't going to be doing it here. You best be getting the fuck out of my way. Like thus of a female dog. I've been riding down the trail. It's dusty as hell. My nose got a mud pie instead of snot. I hate that fucking creek. It doesn't matter where you cross it, you always slow down like shit in it. So how you all doing tonight? I hope everyone's having a wonderful evening. Any kind of scenarios you would like to recommend for me to try and think up? I'm willing to listen. Zuri Waka. Is that Thieves Landing? Blackwater. Oh no, we're going to fucking Valentine from Tumbleweed is a pain in the ass. Greetings, sir. How you doing? Stagecoach. This coach has a fucking handbrake on it. It's got a parking brake. That's crazy. Dude, we can fucking go drifting in the goddamn travel cart. Oh yeah, boy. Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. Big ass wide turn. I really don't think that matters, does it? The horses just go.
Fucking buffalo. Fuck is that? Oh no. It's a little hobo camp. Okay. Sitting here smacking my horse's ass, trying to get him go fast. I don't know.
Greetings and salutations. Welcome all you wonderful people from Twitch. WildWestRP.com presents the best role playing in a wet western atmosphere.
Noreen, you gotta go sleep. Oh shit. Well, that delivery's fucked. God damn it. Can I, like, hitch the horse back on the cart? Put the horse back on the fucking shit. Well, fuck. There we are, let's go. That just really fucking pisses me off, man. Thank you. So what's up, chat? How y'all doing tonight? Y'all having a good time? It's a little boring at the moment running to the city, I understand, but how was your weekend? How's your quarantine? How's your self-isolation and social distancing going along? I hope you're all having a wonderful time. Fox Trotter, Nakoda, Thoroughbred Brindle, Tucky Saddle Black. Alright, let's see here. What kind of horses do you think be better, Thoroughbred or Nakoda? I'm having a hard time deciding here, guys. Should we get the Mustang, the Thoroughbred, or the Nakoda? What do you think?
sleep. Hey, you see my boy here, Wallace, has been in the mud a few times a day. Walked too close to someone's steed, got kicked right in the cocksucker.
Yeah. He needs some bread.
Yeah, I did something very bad.
She wears a red dress.
A red dress.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that lady,
this lady got a name.
Joe, right, sir?
That lady right there is a God-loving woman right there.
She's a God-loving woman. All right.
What's her name?
What's her name? What's the witch from the tavern's name?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know.
Just call her witch, right?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, look like Riggs went to go get a piece.
Thank America for helping my friend.
Hey, we see him get kicked out that door. Just ignore him.
I
deserve
it to you.
Sir, I don't need no payment.
All right, thank you.
Just doing what I do.
Yeah.
Eh, shit. I have a feeling something bad's about to happen in that tavern over there. Better make sure he's not getting any trouble.
Watch your profanity, sir.
What's propane?
Propane.
Hey, well, I went over there.
I don't know what that is. I'm saying profanity, cussing words, swear language.
Sorry about that, Phil.
Sometimes it's second nature, you know.
We got all these young people. They'll run during the town and they'll start cussing up a storm and swearing and taking their shirts off and listen. My motto is less clothes, more swearing. That's what they're doing.
That's a great motto, if you ask me.
It's up to us men to make sure they see the way of the light.
Joe, I did something real.
Hey, now, is Jesus your light, boy?
Yeah.
I did something bad to y'all folks.
I was just a question, just inquiring.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. For some of these people, their light is at the end of a bottle. They're always drinking, wearing no shirt. What are the people on the head with a dang pistol?
You guys, I woke just up because they asked them to stop swearing.
Ain't that crazy?
It's insane, man.
Yeah, they hit me on the head with a pistol, knocked my hat off, and Joe Mutt shot that son of a you-know-what in the head. So he had it coming.
Son of a sarsaparilla.
That son of a sarsaparilla, that's right.
There you go.
Son of a sarsaparilla.
They don't like cursing around here, Riggs.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we do things. Yeah, these British people come in, they start cursing, beating us up, and yelling at
us. I may direct your attention to the two down the way, I think something's about to happen between the two of them.
Well, that's a lot of people.
Down there in front of Smithfield?
There you go, yes.
All right, I'm going to go check this one out. I'm going to need to watch some go back.
That lady down there.
Yeah, with a friend. You don't want to do this, so it's a prank. Some man who's been in a war. The war that we all was in. The war where everyone's been in.
Hey, are you the Australian lady?
Okay.
What the?
I mean, if you keep calling these raccoons, I'm gonna show you a rootin' tootin' good time, goddamn. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna show you. I don't know. I'm gonna show you how we do it down south.
That's right. Damn.
They is so much house.
Boy, you don't know what's out
there. To the sheriff's department now.
Oh yes. We don't fuck around, Sally.
Mm-mm.
What the fuck?
Did you ask for me, sir?
Well, anyways,
crazy
what y'all
kids
want
today.
Y'all just coming over here to make fun?
Y'all want some cheese?
No, actually, I was telling you that you had a raccoon on your head. I didn't know if you knew.
Well, it's not a raccoon.
It's a raccoon.
It's a Norwegian snow fox.
Did I say raccoon? Did you hear raccoon come from my mouth?
No. I think this man is saying it.
Pretty sure that was him.
That's my point.
That's my son.
I thought that was
that man. That man looks older than you.
That's your brother.
Oh my God. I gotta know.
That's your son right here? This your son?
It sure is.
In the tree?
Nice to meet you. I'm the other one that came from his nuts.
Hey,
okay, Sally, my name's Wallace.
Plate.
Wallace Briggs.
She didn't love her. How's
what?
I make it feel,
son, stop that.
Wait, what'd you say? There's too many people talking at the
son, what the fuck are you doing?
I think things are a little too incestual around here for me.
I don't know what you're saying.
That's a little weird.
What did you say? I couldn't hear you. Everybody was talking. Nice to meet you.
My son, Jim. He
That's your family. You can always have my chase.
What are y'all on about? What are y'all on
about? Goodness me.
I love my moves and I love milking them.
Hey, man, let me tell you this. This guy right here with the raccoon hat, he said that this other guy who looks older than him was his son, and then they're doing stuff. And it don't rob
him. The son, the one with the raccoon stuff, has to do
what's
stuff.
The problem? And who are you?
They're incest.
Live from Valentine. The Bicker in the Street.
That ain't right.
You can call me.
Hey, you missed it. You goddamn talking
shit.
Hey,
what the hell?
Hey, now, man, why are you over there choking folk, man?
Hey, you touched me in poor
food. Man causing shit around here talking slander.
What's
he can
problem,
go sleep
boy?
With the doctors.
That was my buddy right there. That was my buddy.
Hey, well, your buddy causing trouble, mister. You want to cause some too?
Hands up, motherfucker.
Oh,
right
shit.
Now. Hands in the air. Hands in the air. I'm going to pop you good grabbing Wallace
God
like
damn
that.
Damn it. You got them pulling a gun. You some kind of pussy.
Listen here right up. Now. You just run up behind that man
yeah.
and grab
yeah.
him and choke him
he
out like that's unacceptable.
Yeah, shut
up. If you're going to be
you're
a fucking
kind of
man,
ugly
you put
like...
your hands up and you face him
yeah,
like a man.
Your,
you don't stick up behind him like that.
Keep your hands up.
He's the one walking away from me. Like you're the one with a gun.
Hey, listen, you
put that
you
down
be an unfair little
like
pussy,
man.
That's fine.
Hey,
I'll treat you like an
hey,
unfair
hey,
little
hey,
pussy.
Hey,
right.
hey, listen. Why don't we calm down over here? Why don't you lower your weapon, mister?
Yeah,
well,
all
I don't
I pussy
you
Blackbeard
just
versus
up
Yellowbeard.
Like choking him
hey,
out
well,
and putting him on the ground.
Pussy.
Excuse me?
All right.
Like I said,
this
is
the gun away.
You keep your disrespect and you got to catch a bullet in your head. You understand me? Last thing I want to do, listen to me. Shut your mouth. Shut your fucking mouth right now.
Sir,
last
sir,
thing I
want
to do is put a bullet
put
in
you.
This
down.
Is a clusterfuck right here, goddamn.
I ain't gonna tolerate that disrespect.
Put your guns
you
down,
me.
Down.
Sir, that's my son right there. If you got a problem with him, you've got
the
a problem with me. Is that all right?
This
your
is some funny
right
shit, man.
Ran up behind another man and broke his neck.
You know why he did that? You know why he
did
that? You don't give a damn?
We've got a whole lot of witnesses here that would not say that.
Well, that man told, he was spreading bad rumors about my family. He deserved it, sir.
Really? And so you're going to use violence like
so
that
yeah. use
against
violence
another
like
man?
That.
That's
well,
wrong.
I don't use violence. My son did. But that ain't got nothing to do with my family.
So you're essentially justifying that, correct?
No, I'm looking after my
based
son.
Based off of
I'm saying,
son belongs in
I'm
jail.
That, listen here, you think that man deserved to just have his neck snapped like that?
Yes.
Well, I didn't snap his
over
neck.
Over a comment.
He did not have
his neck. I mean, there's an awful big pile of blood there on the ground from after you,
He's just sleeping. If he can't take sleeping, what kind of bitch is he?
God damn it.
Why are you cursing?
Goddamn idiots never heard of a goddamn
Be quiet.
I think the whole fucking place is here. Goddamn.
That ain't right, boys. You can't be cussing either.
Who is
your
horse name anyway? Hey,
you
stop pointing at me. Stop pointing at me. I'm pointing at you.
Please don't point at my daddy.
I'll point at your stupid little raccoon hat.
Everyone come down now.
What you call it?
Shut up.
You heard me, boy.
That's not a raccoon hat. That's
unless
normal.
You want to
stand
right in
jail, raccoon,
you all separate right now.
Huh?
Son, you better step off, because I ain't moving.
Oh, really?
You better step the fuck off.
What are you going to do?
All right, step off.
How about y'all take it down to the mud pit behind the barn and have a fight instead of in the middle of the town?
It's a Norwegian snow fox. It's not a raccoon.
Ain't no good man in
we've tried correcting him like
this. This one that choked out the local.
Yo, no, hey, officer. Officer deputy.
I heard the whole thing. You shut it and you walk away. Let's go.
Huh?
Blondie.
That's my son right there.
I don't care what your son is. He's coming with me to go to jail for assault.
Hey, come here. Let me talk to you, deputy. Deputy.
Come on.
We're seeing no sunshine when she's gone.
Sometimes
they do, sometimes they don't, but that right now.
Sometimes
they should have just let them have a fist fight over it, my opinion, back when I was marshal. But
where's gonna be
they said, boys, get
that
your fist ready and go
fight.
Down to the pig pen. Back then, I didn't own it none, but they still fought in it.
That was a funny situation.
And look, it's a Norwegian snow fox.
What?
I was wanting to get to the truth, and that man got violent.
Well, we still got to deal with the pastor. Make sure
we
don't get out with no justice.
We got to deal with that incest, people.
Well, we don't know if they incest.
Yes, we do. That man told us. Yeah, fellow's name was Wallace. You asking me what?
There you go. You's a good boy. You come on down now.
That's not my style.
Let him fight. It's just two men fighting. That's these boys fight. They need to fight it out. Let him fight, Deputy. They need to get him out of the. Oh no! Oh my lord! Oh no! Stop! Oh my lord! Oh god! Oh lord! Oh body!
The real hero is the man with the lasso.
Oh my lord!
What the hell is going on here?
What are we gonna do?
It was just the impulse. Put him in the back of docks and we go sort this out. God fucking damn it.
Come step over here with me. Let's just calm down a minute.
What you need? Yeah, a little raccoon head.
Just take a breath.
Hey, are you bleeding? Joe.
Are you dying? Is your pride hurt?
Joe, is that his last name, Mutt? Not Mutt.
All right, just take a moment to breathe, sir.
Okay,
it
maybe
gets
this
the blood flowing. I understand.
Over. Hey, lady, you know where Joe's at?
I'm sorry. One moment. Yes, sir.
You know where Joe's at?
Who's Joe?
Joe Mutt.
Joe Mutt.
No, okay. Sir. I don't know, man. Not that.
Thank you, ma'am.
I was hearing about a pastor doing some sort of nonsense.
I'm gonna get your hat, Daddy.
I'm in the wrong store.
Damn near heaven.
Anybody know where I can find some peaches?
Careful now. Alright, well, why don't we just take another deep breath and lower our voice a little bit, alright? It's alright. Now, you were acting in your own self-defense, but I think it was just a misaim.
I'm worried.
Turn the other cheek and whatnot, I suppose is what they were saying. And I'm not much of a God-fearing woman, but it's alright. Well then, let me see if your friends need help. I'm capable of doing so, if they need medical attention, I suppose. I'm not a doctor, but... No, but the deputy, I think, has his hands full, so I think we should probably help him better than hurt him, alright? Alright, you do that. Take care, alright?
You better take that damn thing.
Ma'am, that's the little lady. Leave her alone.
They're not doing nothing. They're just trying to talk to me about weight cold.
Punching my friends, punching me and losing every time. How about that?
One day, punch me, you bastard.
I'll knock your ass the hell out again.
fussing at me like that.
You alright, little man?
You wanna go again then?
Yeah, boy. I'll go again.
Come with me and I'll go.
Ivan, let's do it then, huh? You really wanna try me?
I can't catch him.
Hey, Joe, bud.
It's alright. Well, maybe I can help out, alright?
Hey, was that Joe over there?
Did he run away? Run away?
Yeah, he ran that way.
I'm sure we'll catch his hat in no time. Don't worry. If not, I'm sure your papa can make a new hat.
Punching an old man like that and insulting an old man.
Let me go see if I can talk to that gentleman, alright?
Okay.
Well, never mind.
I'll just put him on the bed here.
Alright. Is this gentleman alright?
Hi.
Well, what'd you think about all that, Baker?
Whoa, 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 whoa. You can't say those languages. Don't be cursing.
Yeah, if this works, sir, I'm happy to do it. Thank you.
Go fast. Go fast.
I'm gonna see if I can find him.
Who you talking
to? Oh, it's alright. I know I did bad.
I'm the one that said,
Mister,
fuck your hat.
Mr. Does not have any cash.
Silence.
Worthwhile.
I said, fuck your
Mister.
Hat.
Mister.
Gee, cause of ruckus. Alright.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll get you to the doctor.
Well, they're off the roof. Bit dangerous walking out here. Been a interesting evening, hasn't it?
Talking to me down there?
Yeah. I said it's been an interesting evening.
Something like that. I'm trying to figure it out myself.
I got into town, everybody going crazy. They must have goddamn did something to the water.
Well, it's falling from the skies now. Gonna make it work.
Ain't that the truth?
Running after that man with the funny hat on too.
No, I was just enjoying the entertainment.
Hey, well, I won't keep you from it.
He says he's a Christian man though. Nope, that ain't right.
They don't even know I'm right here.
Oh, I know you're here. Oh no. What have you done, Torville? Torville, no, what have you done? It ain't right to steal Torville. I think that's what the boy is saying. I've been saying from the start. I've said from the start, the boy ain't right. You guys don't listen to me. The boy ain't right. You gotta teach him the right ways of the boy. Gotta try harder. The Lord needs us to help him. There's no other way. Yeah. Well, there's a doctor later in this town where we can ask her if there's a way and some sort of thing we can give to him to become. Right.
Where's the goddamn button? I forgot. One for your clothes.
Oh. No problem. Where is that dog?
Michael.
Was anybody attending bar?
Boy. More?
Is there any way to... Sorry, this man's speaking too loudly. This man's speaking too loudly for me to think my thoughts. It's alright. But, this man right here, he might need some bones or something fixed, and his mind ain't right.
Classifies yours.
That's my problem. Alright, if you say so.
I guess that I reckon.
doctor says there ain't nothing wrong with him. The midwife says there ain't nothing wrong with him.
He talks a little softly, but that's about it.
Howdy.
Jesus. Scared the hell out of me.
That is the soft voice I heard when I was out. Did you care for me, miss?
I mean, I put a cloth on your face.
We gotta find Goofy.
I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it a whole lot.
Yeah.
Now I gotta find a man.
You're Mr. Montoya.
Oh, yeah. That's your name.
Just take it easy now.
Oh, yes. Robbie? I'm just looking for my hat, you see.
Yeah, I can't find it.
I believe your daughter went off to look for one for you.
Yeah, where'd she go? Where'd she go?
I can't find your Norwegian
not really sure,
snow
actually.
Fox hat.
There she is.
Take your hat back.
Yeah, I'm just waiting on Riggs there. I think he'd go handle some right quick.
Need the money for that wagon?
No, we gotta figure out.
I believe he struck up some sort of deal with you about that.
Where did they go?
I got you. Yeah, we'll see what's going on when he gets back up here.
Like that way.
Down here?
Yeah.
Okay, and where'd the rest of the folks go?
It's good night.
All the rest of bad people that hurt your father.
I wouldn't call this a good night. Seems everybody's still there tonight.
Here's your hat. I found it under this wagon right here.
What?
I had it? What?
Daughter, is that your hat?
I can't reach it. My arm's too short. Can somebody grab it?
Hey, here. Help her out.
I got it. There you are.
Put it on me.
There you go.
I feel right at home.
Oh, Lord.
Well, that ain't that bad.
You're beautiful.
Thank you, Daddy. I appreciate it.
Oh, no problem. You look like beautiful.
Thank you. I too try to look beautiful every day.
That's the best thing to look like.
Mud's very good for that.
Well, this city sure is a shithole. That's all.
I'm scared. But I don't want to leave it because of brother. I want to stay and wait for brother.
He's right there.
Oh, I didn't see you. Hi.
Hey, we're fine. This place is a shit up.
It is.
Oh,
what they take in for?
The salt.
Yeah, he beat up a man. Remember, Dad, he choked him out right there.
I don't really think he was a man. It was more like a weasel.
No, I see what you mean.
Is that guy?
I don't know. It's kind of hard to recognize what a weasel looks like from this far away. You know, they're tiny and defenseless.
That sure looks like a weasel to me. Well, anyways, folks, it's nice seeing y'all both together.
Pinstripe.
Why doesn't he have a hat, Daddy? Am I more important?
Well,
or is that his preference to not wear that?
Well, he's special like that.
I could beat you up right now, but that's okay. I won't beat you up because you're fine.
What are you doing today, boy?
I'm getting sick of people talking crap.
I'm all right.
Oh, for sure.
Right.
Not doing much right now.
Yeah, sir. Like your face.
Sort of came in on something going on.
This looks like my ass, sir.
Mm-hmm.
His face looks like your ass, or does your ass look like his face?
I think he's crying. Now let's see if there's anybody in the bar and let's hit the fuck out of here.
Let's go.
Ass faces and face asses. No, that's a thought.
We need to go take some claim to some land.
I don't think I got enough money to get to the lawyer for that.
We just gotta say it's ours. For now. There's gonna be a currency change eventually. And then they're gonna do a bidding, basically. Some auctions for some land. We just need to take claim to some so people don't bid on it.
Goddamn, where'd you go? fucking rapture happened.
Everything went invisible. Everything's gone. Where's everyone?
Doctor, goddamn, the rapture's happening. People, goddamn, they're gone. Oh my goodness, the rapture done happened. People done disappeared in front of my face. Oh lordy. Michael, where you at? Rapture's coming, the rapture. Anybody here? Now talking in server one. Thank you. Yeah, babe. The cat? The fuck is that? Holy shit. Goddamn eyeballs are missing. To find the right hairdo. Damn it. Shit. Yeah, it got instant. Somebody fuck something up. Was you interacting with folks? About it. Who's full of shit? Held a handshake, the fuck? What Discord says. Tomorrow too, we'll have a long wait. But what? I'm not. Dun dun dun. Waiting on the server. It'll be up in a minute, they said. They're doing maintenance. They've gotten a lot more popular in the last 2 weeks. They haven't really gotten used to the new server load. You said you're interested in getting a server. You see how much work this shit is just trying to play on one. The hell? He magic now? Oh. Get out of there. Alright, here we go. Flying through the clouds into creation. Well, my shit's fucked up. Love how this shit starts up just like GTA. Be laying in the mud, ain't I? What the fuck's going on with my hair? Holy shit. Gotta find the right face. I wish styles and colors were fucking separate, goddamn.
71. Okay. There we are. Folks have put me. Where the hell am I?
Alrighty, let's get back to work now, folks. Got a working man. You got it working? The hell? Oh, yeah. You only get like 15 bucks for that. Yeah, I've been. So, we're back in the server now, but we gotta get some money. How y'all doing tonight, chat? Like a mutant now. Now he's like a mutant. For the most part. Yeah, for the most part. This is the boring part. One log, two logs, three logs, 4 logs. Five logs. 6 logs. Yo, boy. Oh, hush your bickering horse. God damn, your wagon a little heavy.
Yeah, there were a problem around these, and I thought I'd get them.
Yeah. Oh, calm down now. What the hell's going on?
Alright.
What you want to get into?
What was that?
No, I think I might be looking at the wrong person. What you want to get into?
I don't know. I kind of want to go try mine, and I don't know.
Don't do it.
Is it bad?
Yeah, they only pay me $10.
Is lumber good?
You can probably get $60 every 10 or 15 minutes.
That's not bad. You want to go do it real quick?
I actually just came from there.
Let's do it again.
Well, let me go sell it. Take me to the general store.
You could have walked 10 feet.
That's more like 50 feet. That and the wrong muscle got happening.